early in the morning, and me and Nate are about to go fishing. Da, da, da. Nate's boat, my boat. How's your biscuit?
What's up, gentlemen? Are you ready to go fishing?
Just the sky.
Okay, here we go. We're trolling out here on beautiful Lake Higgins. I'm gonna try to film this. Got a fish on here. Try to pull him up over here. There he goes. That's good size. Standard Lake Higgins catfish. They've got some decent size here. Actually got some really big ones. But this one is cool. So, there you go, little catfish. Fish measurement out. Get him back in the water. He is 14 inches. See ya, pal. Yeehaw. Yeah. Nate, have you caught anything?
No.
But you soon will?
Yeah.
Using the crankbait trolling method? Let me see your master cast.
sure would be impressive if you'd catch a fish right now.
That would be impressive.
Usually, in the kayak videos I've seen, they always catch a fish when the camera's on.
Right.
So I expect something to happen very soon.
A great cast right here. Probably gonna pick one up.
Oh God, that was it right there.
What line did you get? Just one.
I pulled the other one in. What kind of music are you rocking out to?
That's a little Willie Nelson.
It's the only thing. That's why we catch fish. You have to listen to Willie Nelson.
It brings them in.
They love it.
It's like chumming the water with Willie.
Yep.
One thing better would be Willie swimming in the lake right now.
In twilight glow I see blue eyes crying in the rain. When we kissed goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never meet again. Love is like a dying ember, and only memories remain. And through the ages I'll remember blue eyes crying in the rain.
These nuts!